is He'd Be a Diamond. Yay! Which, oh, thank you. So, it was quite, well, with Lights Are Changing, I mean, He'd Be a Diamond was covered by quite a few people, but Lights Are Changing was covered by a girl band called the Alice Band, and Terry Wogan really liked it when they did it. So every time he played it, which he did quite a lot, I got 70 quid.
Whoa.
Which was really good old Tez. Unlike when they used my music in a TV show called Decisive Weapons. They didn't ask, but someone had said, oh, look at Decisive Weapons, and there's a bit of bombing going on, archive footage of bombing with my music going over the top of it. And I thought, oh, that's nice. Not really into bombing, you know, that much. Haven't been doing it for ages now. And I did actually get some money for it, though. And the BBC sent me a cheque. How much?
20p.
10 quid, yes. 15 pence.
No!
Yep. Cost them more to send it to me than it was worth.
Well, I hope you framed it.
I don't know, what did I do with it? Threw it away, I think. In a fit of rage. What the?
Not surprised.
Yeah. That's not good, is it? 15p for putting my music over bombing. Anyhow, so this is the other greatest hit that I haven't had any money for. This is a song.